And even though other people may see dry bones, we see an army.
And you do feel the release when you feel the blood.
Yeah.
And it's become more of a symbolic ritual of relief and pain inside of
them. The window gets smashed out and people confront authority and those institutions directly. It shows everyone in the world that resistance to the way things are now is possible.
It's some heroin like 3 days ago. It was alright. It wasn't like, ooh, you know, to me.
Care. I was using legal Dr. Friends of mine that had like hep C. I have to wake up every day remembering that I had to experience something I can't give back. I killed two people. I'm
tired of hearing about my friends dying, you know, just going through the pain of that. It's like I'm almost running out of tears, you know, it's like, it's really hard for me to cry now over
my friend's
dead. I've had it happen so many times. I don't know if I can take it anymore.
I've had girls that had abortions and whatnot, but I've never had a kid that's actually going to be there in my hands that's mine.
One time I thought I had AIDS.
I did some like things and made my parents go through like a lot of, but it was like their standards were like way too high, and it's just like I just wanted to do my own thing and I wanted to be my own person.
Yeah.
see it now.